The liver consists of two surfaces, superior surface and inferior surface, which is called visceral. And the liver has four lobes: right lobe, left lobe, quadrate lobe, and quadrate lobe posteriorly. The visceral surface is related to the abdominal viscera, like the fundus of the stomach on the right side, the kidney, the duodenum, the right suprarenal gland, and also it is related to the gallbladder. In the visceral surface here, we can see the ligamentum teres and the groove for the ligamentum venosum. We can see the inferior vena cava passes behind the liver. Appear here the portal vein bifurcates into its two branches to the right and left lobes of liver, and appears the common hepatic artery bifurcates into two branches, right and left hepatic arteries. And we can see the parts of the gallbladder, including the fundus, the body, the neck, and the cystic duct, which joins the common hepatic duct to form the bile, which will pass to the second part of the duodenum.